Medicine has touched my family's life in a lot of different ways. My dad is a hospital administrator at a hospital outside Philadelphia. And my sister kind of trailblazed and is a physician herself. All of our family centers around medicine, around my mom and how it's impacted us through my mother. She was presenting with neurological symptoms, and no one really quite knew what the diagnosis was or why she was having the symptoms she was. And so she would spend months in the hospital and then come home. And so they eventually settled on multiple sclerosis, or MS. But that didn't quite fit the bill. And so it wasn't until her neurologist, who's been a very close family friend, designed a novel blood test for a related kind of cousin disease of MS called neuromyelitis optica, or NMO. She was correctly diagnosed, and now she's being correctly treated. So medicine and medical research has transformed our family life. The reason I came to Penn State is because it's got a big school atmosphere, it's a world-class research institution, and we get, you know, hundreds of millions of dollars in funding that a smaller liberal arts college wouldn't necessarily have. But I initially wanted to swim in college. I was interested in medicine, kind of. I wasn't too set on the whole science pathway, and I really wanted to be a varsity swimmer. And so I was looking for a school that was strong in academics, that would prepare me for my future career, but would also allow me to swim. And so I ended up thinking, it's okay if I don't swim in college. I want to pursue a career in science and prepare myself the best that I can to lead the career and the life that I want to live.